group is in today much better than she did in game three. Say game three, they were a little comfortable. Today, they're quite peeved. Jonquel Jones, Akia Stokes to jump it up. And Plum racing after it after Heidemann delayed, and Plum just...
I know.
Shot clock down to three. Bonner banks it in. A good sign for Connecticut after Bonner's big bounce back in game three. Here is Thomas working Asia Wilson. A defensive adjustment Holly told us about, and AT takes advantage.
First two possessions we've seen
Connecticut. The paint for Connecticut in game three, a finals record. Hard hedge there from Jones. Eventually it lands with Wilson, who splashes the jumper.
The blitz came, and it came with a long player in Jonquel Jones. Becky Hammond talked about and set the on-ball screen, but she has Jonquel Jones and her length on her, decided, I'm going to go away from that, not let Chelsea Gray get trapped.
Courtney Williams, that is one of her kill spots. Vital, to use her term.
Yes, vitally important for Connecticut.
Are unable to finish there, but already good activity from the Connecticut guards, like we saw in game three. Plum in the corner, knocks down the three.
Three-point shooting, so vitally important, has been left wide open the last couple of times for Vegas to get good looks. Made one, missed one.
Gray splashes in another. Chelsea Gray connects on her first. Connecticut's last field goal at the 7:45 mark of this first. They haven't scored in almost 5 minutes. Williams given space, will take, and hit from three. A nice start for Las Vegas. Connecticut can get nothing going offensively in this opening quarter. What a look, Thomas to Bonner for two, and Connecticut has its first field goal in nearly six.
Went into a zone, way to change things up, keep teams on their toes.
It has been a rough start to this game for Kelsey Plum as Williams knocks down the three. Becky Hammond, the coach of the year. Kurt Miller, a two-time coach of the year. Plum lets it fly and knocks it down. Second three for Kelsey Plum. She made it, couldn't finish.
That's the kind of play that sets the tone, though, if the officials don't call it. Alyssa Thomas saying, get out of here. This is my basketball.
Asia Wilson gets the roll. The two-time MVP now with 7 points and four.
Absolutely responding with hits of their own.
You feel like we have two hitters.
I do.
Oh, Gray threads the needle. Extra pass. Wilson, beautiful offense as Stokes finishes.
It's not just about the... There have been times in this game where I've seen guards go up for shots that I thought they could deliver the ball inside.
Connecticut has missed 7 straight shots now. They also had a streak of 7 straight misses in the first as Williams ends that win. That's a nice defensive possession from Asia Wilson. And a missed opportunity from the Sun. Here's Wilson finding an angle and then finding the right paw of Jonquel Jones.
Shots that they've been missing.
Plum's fifth turnover of the half. Williams shovels. Jones spins, takes, finishes, plus the foul. A chance for three.
Cuff and puff.
Meanwhile, Asia Wilson, a finals record, 11 rebounds in this first half. Gray, oh yeah. We've seen a lot of that in September. About a 12-second difference game in shot clock here. Jones connects on a three. Chelsea Gray, 2 for 3 from downtown. She is in double figures. Heidemann with an answer.
Drea was...
Connecticut can jump in front. Thomas to Jones. Wilson was napping, and Jones takes advantage and gives the Sun the... Force a decisive game five. Plum gets it over to Wilson. Got fouled on the floor by Jones, and that will be the third personal floor. This time she does not, and look at that. It ends up a fast break for Vegas, and Young lays it in.
We've talked session.
That's a big swing in a tight game four. and a 6-0 Vegas run. Nice look. Thomas to Williams for two.
Great patience by Connecticut. Jonquel Jones trapped.
Six. Gray trying to work Bonner. Gray, the hezzy, the swivel, the bucket. Oh, in the third.
It is physical inside with Jackie Young and Alyssa Thomas.
Bree Jones able to finish around Wilson. The six turnovers for Connecticut in that third, none for Las Vegas. Start of the fourth, Plum whips it up with one hand and gets it to drop. Aces with a six-point lead as we check in with Drea. Out from Plum and Gray. Alyssa Thomas, size on Williams, finds the cutter. Easy two for Bree Jones. A 2-1 series lead in these best of five finals for Vegas as Williams knocks down a corner three on the no-look dime from Gray.
Huge man, but made it look like zone at the onset of the possession.
Gray, you bet! Chelsea Gray, another 20-point afternoon. Bree Jones, she got it! Arms of Plum, seven to shoot, Plum connects, Kelsey Plum, a massive three. Jones had a look, didn't take it, now Thomas looking for help, two to shoot, Jones got it to go, and there's assist number two. Huge flagrant one on Plum, and now it's a one possession game again. Jonquel with the size and the bucket. To shoot for the Aces. Gray into Wilson. Shot clock at three. Wilson gives it up. Young gets it off. No, a shot clock violation. Ten to shoot. Williams got it to go. Williams sneaks away, will fire, and hit! What a big three! Raquana Williams puts the Aces back in front. 45 to go in game four. Sun by one. Williams alone, you bet!
There's the...
A minute to go. Shot clock is at seven. Williams on the attack. Step back jumper is good. Raquana Williams is taking over. Plum calling for Williams. Five to shoot. Plum on the attack. Stops and hits. Kelsey Plum makes it a 6-point Vegas lead. Williams lets it fly. Can't hit. Wilson the rebound. Season has come up aces. The city of Las Vegas has its first major professional title. The Las Vegas Aces, your 2022 WNBA champions.